If your organization is still running an on-premises data center in the basement, it's time to rethink your approach. You might be dealing with more headaches than you need to. With rising costs, increasing performance needs, and higher customer experience expectations, data workloads are being pushed to the limit. And as AI becomes more critical, organizations need to balance scale, computing, and storage with sustainability requirements. Many enterprises are realizing that on-premises data centers can be more of a hassle than an advantage. Many organizations are future-proofing their data infrastructure by migrating to high-performance data centers that offer scalability, robust performance, and sustainability. These data centers combine advanced design, optimized energy use, and cutting-edge connectivity to deliver unparalleled speed, reliability, and efficiency. That can unlock benefits in cost management, security, and compliance, all while enabling strategies like hybrid multi-cloud focused on the future. Centralized on-premises data centers are often located far from users, partners, and network services, leading to slower performance, degraded user experiences, and increased networking costs. This physical distance can make it harder to meet local data residency requirements like those set by GDPR, which mandate where user data can be stored. High-performance data centers combined with a hybrid multi-cloud model allow your data to be distributed strategically. This minimizes latency and network costs while maximizing performance, security, and connectivity to a digital ecosystem of users, partners, and providers. A more efficient data center strategy also brings clear sustainability benefits, which has become a top priority for many enterprises. Whether it's driven by internal goals or increasing regulatory mandates, your sustainability efforts can impact your company's reputation, access to green financing, and competitiveness. On-premises data centers are often roadblocks to sustainability efforts. Older, less efficient infrastructure is both costly and challenging to upgrade, making it difficult to track environmental metrics. In contrast, high-performance data centers offer the ability to lower your carbon footprint. At Equinix, our data center operations have achieved a 24% carbon reduction since 2019, and more than 235 of our data centers are covered by 100% renewable energy. And what's more, these benefits come without the hassle of managing upgrades yourself. But improvements in sustainability don't matter much if performance suffers, because the power and cooling demands for advanced processing are only going to grow. Unlike on-prem data centers, which have physical limitations of space, power, and cooling capabilities, high-performance data centers can expand capacity quickly and cost-effectively to scale with the compute and storage needs of modern AI workloads. And then, of course, there's cost. It's likely that the operation, maintenance, and upgrades of your on-prem data infrastructure is already a strain on your organization's budget. The rapid pace of technological change makes it challenging to keep up with the necessary updates to IT equipment and expertise. This makes it harder to plan ahead and to find professionals with the necessary skills to manage your systems. But high-performance data centers offer a clear cost structure that reduces uncertainty and can be a more cost-effective choice overall. It's time to get out of your basement and move toward a future that's more scalable, sustainable, secure, and cost-effective. Learn more about how a high-performance data center powered by Equinix can help shape your future today.